What is this? That's right, that is Christian, your Easter bunny. Your German Easter bunny. And the song is gonna be Oh Happy Day. What actually is Happy Day? I was thinking, what is a happy day? Maybe when mankind invented the iPad Pro 12.9, as I also would allow the definition of a wise guy who said, well, happiness is the absence of the search for happiness. And see you in my next video. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye. Thank you. And here we go, and I try to explain it in slower tempo, although I must say it's more from medium upwards, because there are also new harmonies for you, but it's a gospel on Easter, it's gotta be. So it's... Let's have a look at this. Now it goes chromatically down, but we only move one finger down. It's the nicest variation of this. You could do like this. But I figured out over many years of playing this, it's... And now look at it. Again. This is G, right? And now... Isn't that wonderful? Then we have octaves. I use these voicings, it's A7 and D7. They come in between twice, A7. The 7 is here, the 7 is here, the 3rd is here. This is D7, inversion of course, A, C, F sharp, and again. This slide with the octaves, it's nice, and it's not too bad to do, so maybe try it. Let's have a look at this one. This is C sharp diminished. It's C sharp, E, G, and B flat. This one goes to... C6 and G7. Where I love the voicing with the 7 down, and the 3rd is slipped, slide, slowed. Two and three and four and one and 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 two and three and four and one G here with a double, we're doubling the E and otherwise it's just G inversion. E. Roll it on C. Roll it, roll it, roll it, roll it. G inversion. Roll it. C, C, G. And then. Hallelujah. And then something really dirty. And look what I do here. I play this. This sounds rather like broken, right? But it's, I'm gonna dissolve it. I do it like, it sounds really dirty. And then I go step by step from the minor third that makes it dirty to the major third, like, and I put in the sixth as well. So it's just G7, but I make it dirty and then this is a did that on the recording. And this is a simple trick. You got to practice and you had to have some skill. So this is our final chord. And then we go, let's say, up the pentatonic. I just do. Yes, we manage another happy day. Great. Thanks for watching. Thanks for learning this song. I love it. It's a feel-good song for me. Sometimes I play it Sunday mornings to get me on the right track. Have a nice Easter weekend, all of you. Thanks from Berlin. Bye-bye.